A retired NASA astronaut landed in the East Bay today to encourage underrepresented students to reach for the stars, attend the University of California school, and pursue a career in science. ABC 7 News reporter Amy Holifield has the story from Los Medanos College in Pittsburgh.
Retired NASA astronaut Jose Hernandez is delivering the message to high school seniors today that there is a space for everyone, even in the UC system, and that they should definitely apply.
I think they're motivated. I think the key here is just exposure.
His audience was made up of seniors from Antioch and Pittsburgh high schools, seniors who might need advice on financial aid or support on how to find academic advisors. Most of these kids will be first-generation college students.
Something I really want to achieve, you know, especially being one of the first people to go to college in my family, I feel it bring a lot of joy not only to me but to my family, just representing all the Latinos.
They're holding the event at Los Medanos College because they want to emphasize the point that you don't have to go straight from high school. There is a viable path into the UC system from community college. They brought in Jose Hernandez to prove the point that just because you get rejected doesn't mean you give up.
NASA rejected me not once, not twice, not three or four times. It was 11 times. It wasn't until the 12th time that NASA selected me as an astronaut.
He is also pushing the importance of science and technology, of course. Hernandez went to space in 2009, making him a hero to some of these kids.
I'm so excited because I want to go into aerospace engineering, so I feel like I'm going to get a lot from him.
Hernandez is a first-generation college graduate and also a UC graduate. He is living proof for these kids that if you shoot for the stars, you just might land among them.